Hi everybody, my name is Ann Kim from Academy Prep, and today we have three very special guests today. We have Shannon, Ashlyn, and Roxana from Raffles Girls School. Hello!
Hi!
Girls, would you like to introduce yourselves?
I'm Shannon, I'm secondary 4 this year, and my CCA is softball, and my favorite food or drink in the whole wide world is bubble tea.
Yeah.
I'm Ashlyn, I'm also sec 4. My CCA is debate, and unlike her, even though I like bubble tea, I'm very lactose intolerant.
Hi everyone, I'm Roxana. I'm also secondary 4, and my CCA is bowling, and my favorite food is bread.
Yummy. As you know, we all like to eat and enjoy food. So Raffles Girls School is my alma mater, and it is the top girls local school here in Singapore. So we invited three ladies here today to share some of their secrets. Tell us, what is the secret to doing so well in school?
Well, firstly, I think it's about knowing where your assignments are. A lot of times we all tend to forget when our exams are coming, so I think it's really important to write everything down at the start of the year when they start giving you out your test dates, your curriculum sheets, everything down. You can just write it down on your journal, you can put it on your laptop, you can just like paste it in the front of your bed so you'll see it every day and never forget. Because the worst thing is when the week before, everyone is studying and they'll be like, hey, have you started revising for the exam? And the only thing you can say is, what exam?
Oh no!
So yeah.
So being organized.
Yeah, yeah, it's very important to keep ahead of everything. And if you have problems with time management, I think a possible way is having a timetable. For example, I do have one. So when I go home around 3 something, I try to get an hour studying in. Then I have a break, take a shower, eat my dinner, and afterwards I go on to revise whatever I've done, get my homework done before going to sleep around 11. So it's important to write everything down, as I said before, and writing a timetable down really helps keep you disciplined. I think the last important thing would also be to make sure that you know what's going to be tested. Don't waste your time studying everything under the sun only to realize that one tiny portion is going to be tested. So when you get your curriculum next, just make sure that you take note of what's going to be tested on that particular exam and just study that.
And I think another really important thing is to be disciplined. A lot of people may have like, you know, like timetables as what you say and everything, but like what is the point of a timetable if you don't like follow it, you know?
Yes.
So I think that even though like discipline may seem like a very like big word, but it's actually really easy and it really pays off in the long run. Because it's really actually very simple. Like some basic ways you can be disciplined is to like pay attention in class, submit your work on time, etc, etc. And I understand that being disciplined can be a little hard sometimes, which is why like we must remember to take frequent breaks in between. Yes. So that we don't suffer from burnout.
Yes, that's right. Roxana, what's another study tip?
One thing that I do like to keep in mind is to just take charge of your own learning. I think that is very important. So personally for me, I try to make notes and consolidate my learning as often as possible, especially for subjects such as biology. It's very important to just keep refreshing your knowledge and what is being taught, you know, because you do need like a strong foundation in order to actually do well in a subject. And then next, I think I would say it's very important to seek clarification whenever you have like doubts, and it's very important to do this quite early on rather than later down the road, because it's going to be even harder to rebound, because a lot of lessons, they are built on knowledge that is previously taught. So if you're not clear about the knowledge taught in previous lessons, then you won't be able to absorb whatever is taught afterwards. So that is definitely very important. And actually, tutors at Academy Prep can definitely help with that, because lessons are actually designed to help students at subjects that they are weaker at. So, because everyone is different, so obviously the tutors will cater to every student's needs. And then, I would say lastly, probably would just be try to practice as often as you can, because practice really does make perfect, especially for subjects like math and biology, like putting the knowledge learned into application as often as possible will definitely help you to just keep refreshing it in your mind.
Wonderful. Thank you, girls. So now you guys have heard a little bit of study tips of the top students in Singapore, and now you can practice them too.
Yay!
Yay! Thank you for tuning in, and
click here for more to learn more.
Click here
to check out our Instagram, and click here to subscribe.
Thank you. Bye.